For cheap games, go to g2a.com and use our referral link to receive discounts.
Hello everybody, Richard here, and today we're doing another Grand Theft Auto online garage tour. Up first are all three of William's garages. So, those are William's three garages. Something that needs to be pointed out is that he has very few cars with performance upgrades, and the cars that do have performance upgrades only have low-level upgrades on them, so his cars aren't very fast. Next up, my garage. I need to point out something very quickly. Pretty much all my cars have high performance upgrades such as turbo and EMS4 or whatever. So that's a big difference between my garage and William's garage. So those are both my garage and William's garage. Thank you for watching our video about garages. If you hold on to the video a bit longer, I'll explain things that are going on. This is kind of a semi-update as well. So we're now going to be trying and uploading our videos on Mondays, and Wednesdays we might have some form of unique video, again, might. And Friday or Saturday, again, we might have something unique, but our main uploads will now be on the Monday as opposed to being on a Saturday. And also, a lot of people have been asking me about the iMac gaming video and the Q&A. The Q&A might be coming out next week. Again, we're still collecting in questions, etc., etc. The iMac gaming video, I'm waiting to actually for the Witcher 3 to come out, so I'll get that video out probably just after the Witcher 3. Maybe. Big maybe there. So that means we're at the end of the video right now. Thank you for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye! Oh, and William says goodbye as well. He just texted me. So, bye.